I love my space. I love my work. And I love my routine. And for me to break that for somebody, it would just have to be like a really special person that fits into that puzzle and that is supportive of the things I'm doing.